Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solution. Today we gonna learn about how to add a service tab on your Facebook page. So further ado, let's jump into tutorial. So at first, go to a web browser from your computer. So I want to go with Google Chrome. Just click on that and then go to facebook.com. And then log in your account with email and password. And then click on login. After login your account, you need to go your Facebook pages for add a service tab on that page. So I want to go my 5 minute solution page, and then you can see a more option with down arrow. Just click on that and you can see now there is no service tab on your Facebook page. To add this service tab, you need to go your page setting. So click on setting, and then you can see an option that is template and tabs. Just click on that. After that, you can see a various type of tabs. Some are enabled and some are disabled. On Facebook pages, always the service will be disabled. You need to enable the services by clicking this icon. Just click on that and go to your Facebook page again. So I just go to my previous page and click again. And if I click on more, there is already added a tab that is services. I hope you enjoy this short tutorial. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.